The 2-0 is hit high in the air to left center field. Back is Murphy on the run. 3-run home run Renteria. And a 3-0 San Francisco lead in the seventh.
You can understand pitching to him. I don't know about Renteria.
In game number 5, delivery was up and Edgar Renteria took care of it. More relief than Burrow, who struck out with second and third one out. Renteria picks him up. Aaron Rowan wearing the mic.
Yeah! Yes! He thought he was going to be
postseason, and those are just 3 perfect pitches from Lincecum. Drilled the corner. Now he makes Molina chase one even farther away. 2 out. And a strikeout. He struck out the side. Got around the wall. High chopper. Top play. Kinsler barely dropped by Moreland. And Huff is on to start the fifth. Kinsler did all he could and Moreland didn't catch it.
What a play by Kinsler. And when you're barehanded like this, you can't gauge the speed of the throw. And he's awfully close to make that hard a throw. He had to get Huff. And Moreland dropped it.
Freddie Sanchez. And a fly ball into right, well hit. Back at the track. At the wall. A catch by Nelson Cruz. And a smile. Thought when the postseason began. Certainly down the stretch. Here's Cruz hitting one in the air to left. Back at the wall. It's 3-1. Nelson Cruz goes deep in the seventh. There's one caught by Cliff Lee. Are you kidding?
All part of that compact delivery. Always ready to make the play.
A little floating line drive. 1-2. Little jam shot to third. Uribe has to hurry. Good play. And the inning is fly ball into right center field. And a diving try, no catch by Cruz. Sanchez will hold it first. Cruz got there and missed it.
Diving for it. And that ball well above the ground. I think he looked down when he dived, it appeared to me. Take one more look at it. Dive.
Here it is. Struck him out! And for the first time since 1954, the Giants are world champions. Tim Lincecum becomes the 5th pitcher in World Series history with 10 or more strikeouts.